Why, with a forlorn embrace on old country.